how to make a redneck snowmobile hitch. First of all, what I did is I went and bought a door hinge. And then I bought a couple U-bolts. And then bolted it to the bumper. Drilled a hole for the pin. Got some room. I am going to cut this here and then put the bolt here. I just did this for a test. It's not very thick there, but cost about $4.
Now I can tow my sled. It'll just hook right up.
Right like that into there. It'll work just good. Cheap redneck snowmobile hitch.